Lung cancer is the most common cancer in the world. Worldwide, there are almost 1.8 million, that is 18 lakh people suffer with this cancer. And almost 1.2 million people die with lung cancer. Lung cancer in India is also one of the most common, generally preceded by oral cancers and cancers of the throat. Cancer of the throat sometimes in some states can actually take upper number than the lung cancer. The most common cause for lung cancer is tobacco and tobacco related products use. The commonest tobacco use in India was tobacco chewing, and tobacco chewing of the late has been shifted to smoking. Smoking used to be more common in the western part of the world, and in the western part of the world the cancer of lung incidence was very high. In India, this lung cancer incidence is rising rapidly because most of the lung cancer or smoking restrictions are in the rest of the world, and those restrictions are not as strict as they are in the western country. That's why most of the tobacco products have been dumped in India, and with the more and more cheaper cigarettes and cigarette promotion in the young adults, this has led to more common and increased incidence in lung cancer. Lung cancer obviously not only is because of the tobacco use and smoking, it also is sometimes used it is because of the genetic predisposition, or sometimes because of the inherent falls into oneself, and that can be to the tune of almost 40%. In lung cancer, the commonest symptom which anyone will really have to be worried about is a nagging cough for a long time, or blood coming out through the sputum, or breathlessness which is increasing or sustaining for longer time. Again, unrelated weight loss, unrelated loss of appetite is also a cause of concern. The easiest way to really look at or prevent or diagnose lung cancer will be the testing of the sputum to see if there are tumor cells. But again, that can be if there is a blood in the sputum, or sometimes even microscopic blood deposits into the sputum. But most of the cancers sometimes cannot have blood in the sputum, still there can be a lung cancer. In those cases, or people who have a history of smoking more than 20 or one pack a week, should actually do a CT scan every year. Now, this is this comes into a kind of area called as chronic smoking. If you are a chronic smoker, and you should first think is that you should try and see that you should kick off the habit. If you can kick off the habit, there are ways to go about it, and you can do that in a staged manner, and you can kick off one of the worst habit of this century. But again, if you are an ex-smoker, you should get a CT scan of lung to be done for detecting early cancer. One of the reason which is for this is that lung cancer in an early diagnosis, when it is diagnosed early, is almost more than 90% curable. It requires surgery. Lung surgery is a very precision based surgery. It is safe surgery. It does not have too much of morbidity or mortality. Now, present techniques, it can be done by a robotic lobectomy, which is done regularly by us. Also, it can be an open surgery, which is again one of the commonest mode of doing it. And it can get patient completely cured of the disease. But again, at the same time, the another modalities for treatment for lung cancer are also greatly improved. The commonest presentation in India, almost 80% of patients present with advanced lung cancer. Now, these advanced lung cancers previously used to have not more than 4 to 6 months of average survival. That means they would have probably not lived beyond 4 to 6 months. This was around 10 years back. Now this is vastly improved. This statistics has gone to almost 14 to 18 months, which is a way long kind of improvement because of the newer drugs. There are newer drugs which can in some patients work for years together. And sometimes patients with advanced lung cancers can probably cross 5 years or more than that. And this is with the newer advances in the genomic profiling and the treatment pattern of this lung cancer will definitely help patients. One very important message which is there is that we can actually largely, almost 50% of times, we can prevent this lung cancer by not getting into the habit of smoking. And one of the best way is that if kids are not really exposed to smoking till the age of 25, there is almost less than 5% chance of they getting addicted to cigarette smoking. So what we have to understand that we have to see that the kids should not go to tobacco products till the age of 25, and there are adults then, and statistics shows that there is a very less chance of they getting addicted. So that is one very important thing. Second important thing is that you have to be vigilant. You have to be extra vigilant. If you are a smoker, you should get one good quality CT scan, which will detect any small masses or small things in the lungs. It is not very costly and it is very easily available all over India. Obviously, again, kick the habit and get to the at least in coming 5 years, when you reach to 5 years of non-smoker period, you can get maybe near to the normal incidence of lung cancer. Lung cancer incidence compared to rest of the world is quite less in India, but it gets diagnosed quite late, and that's why the survivals are not really very good. So we have to really improve on diagnosis, treatment, and early management and prevention.